There we are, sir. And just a look.
Yes, it's fine.
Great. Right. Made your mind up yet, sir? On you then, sir. just a treatment, sir. Just head up a bit, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute.
In the shop back there, but just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute. pie.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes.
All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you? Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger?
Right, where is he?
Well,
where is he?
What
do you call this? You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now look,
what
listen to me.
To say? Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look,
excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
I've no idea.
Nearly 2.5 years. And your mate chopped it off in less than 2 minutes.
Have you seen this?
Sir.
Derek.
to sort this
yes,
out.
Yes,
I'm
mad. Well, now, what are you going to
do? Your assistant.
Where is he? What are you going to do? Derek, whatever your name is.
Well done, sir.
slips away and lightly got stuck in the toilet.
Luke. Thank you, Luke. That's a lovely dog.
Poppy.
Poppy. Lovely dog.
Baby.
And your pet?
Come on.
One minute, sir. Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must stop.
Come on. All right, quiet, please. Quiet. The obedience test.
Thank you.
Thank you. Last time, when I came in here, this was white.
You must have done something to it.
I must have done something to it. Well, let's go and have a look, shall we?
I see.
Hang on.
This is your machine, right? So it's your problem. These togs are hock an hour. They cost 200 quid. So what are you going to do about it?
You'll have to fill in a form.
What form?
You'd better come into the office.
Oi, where are you going?
Oh. No more.
Thank you. Get in. I'm in.
Listen. Listen.
Thank you. Ça, c'est formidable, but I think... Là. Oh, bonjour, please, come in. Welcome. Asseyez-vous. Sit down, please. Là. Le fruit. Ah, inspire. Banana. Oh. Magnifique. Oh. But I think detail. Detail. Changer. Là. The body. No. Ooh, the body. The body. The best. You must look. Look, the beauty. Feel it. Feel it. And draw. Inspire.
Okay, thanks a lot for coming, everybody. Before we start learning any throws, etc., first thing about judo is you just got to make sure that you can fall okay. So I'll just check all your breakfalls one by one. Start with you. Just step forward, that's good. Okay, we start with a bow. Good. Then just take hold there, that's nice. And the throw. Oh, that's it. Good one. Back with the others. Right, nice. Next one, please. That's good. Okay, again, stop the bow. And take hold. That's nice. Good. There we go. Okay, can I have the next one, please? Next one, please. Yeah? So just step forward then. Yeah. Onto the mat, yeah? There we are. Yeah. And the other foot, yeah? That's good. That's all right now. Okay, here we... just come back onto the mat. There we go. It's all right. Now, first the bow. All right, and then I take hold. It's all right. Just trust me. Just calm down, right? Just stand here. That's it. No one's gonna get hurt. That's it. Good. Okay. Now,
so we bow.
Yeah. Just one big bow, then the throw. Okay, so one, and then.
Right. good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the demonstration. My Walgreen jacket looks magnificent. Machinery, along with some afternoon.